Look, Charlie, McDonald's $15 million. You deserve a break today passport.
I never win.
Oh, don't be silly. There's millions of prizes to win. Take a look.
$100,000.
Or a trip to the Orient.
$300,000.
Or your dream vacation. Instant cash and food prizes, too, with thousands of prizes available each day.
Do you think I might win?
Oh, do I?
And you might win, too, at McDonald's.
Sex Education in the Home or School, 7:30 tomorrow on Look at Us.
Halloween, the night he came home, when the deepest fears are made real, when the darkest nightmares come true, when the most courageous soul cowers in the face of evil. First time on TV, the modern horror classic from John Carpenter. Parental discretion advised. This film contains elements of shock and suspense. And now, Halloween, you won't be watching it alone.
Hi, I'm Cindy. I'm the perfect female type, 18 to 25.
You don't know what's going on. This is more than commercials. They're killing all the girls that are perfect.
What have you got me mixed up in?
If looks could kill. Looker. Rated PG.
Now playing. Check newspaper for a theater near you.
Why do you use Soup Starter?
With my busy schedule, I need a head start, so I cook up Soup Starter, because that's cooking smart.
It's easy to fix up a homemade delight. Serve your family Soup Starter tonight.
Soup Starter from Swift. Hearty homemade soup for dinner. Just add meat and let it simmer.
Making ends meet is no easy task. Soup Starter soup makes my food budget last.
Cook smarter with Soup Starter. And new Stew Starter, too.
It was love at first sight. I had to have these silky pajamas, but I was afraid washing would ruin them. Then the sales lady told me, when the label says gentle cycle, trust Woolite. Just a little Woolite in the gentle cycle pampers fine washables, like my silky pajamas and satin robe. Everything stays soft, fresh, oh, and I feel beautiful. When the label says gentle cycle, trust Woolite.
Headache. Take three.
Three tablets?
No, Anacin 3. Its pain reliever gives the most effective headache relief you can buy without aspirin.
Right. Two regular headache tablets have 650 milligrams of pain reliever. But Anacin 3 has much more. 1,000 milligrams per dose. Yet it's 100% aspirin free. So when you've got a headache,
take three.
Anacin 3. Tablets or new capsules with the most effective aspirin free pain reliever you can buy.
This film contains elements of shock and suspense. Parental discretion is advised.
Riunite, it tastes so fine. Riunite, pure and natural wine. Riunite, you're nice. Riunite, so nice. Riunite. Riunite, it tastes so light. Riunite, so refreshing and bright. Riunite, you're nice. So nice.
Mr. Hill, I want my money back. None of these stick deodorants stop wetness.
Sue, they aren't made to. But Arrid Solid fights wetness ordinary sticks can't. It's new.
Arrid Solid?
Look, these sticks say deodorant, not antiperspirant, because they contain nothing to stop wetness. But new Arrid Solid antiperspirant fights wetness and odor with the most powerful anti-wetness ingredient.
Arrid fights wetness and odor. That's for me.
New Arrid Extra Dry Solid fights wetness ordinary deodorant sticks can't.
Oh, no, there's only one trash bag left.
That's okay.
How am I going to stuff all that in there?
Overstuff it. It's a Hefty.
Hefty can take it. Cause we make it tough enough to overstuff.
Tough industrial strength plastics. Let Hefty stretch where most bargain bags break.
More stretching for more stuffing, so you can use fewer bags.
All that.
In here.
Hefty trash bags.
Stuff enough to overstuff.
What's up at the amusement park?
Vave up the freshen, freshen up. Vave up the fresh.
Up, up the fresh, up, up the fresh.
Talk about up. Talk about flavor waves for big refreshing flavor through the gum.
Thumbs up.
Liquid center, too.
It's really refreshing.
Vave up the freshen, freshen up. Vave up the fresh.
Up, up the fresh, up, up the fresh.
Freshen up with flavor waves.
Vave up the fresh.
NBC's Movie of the Week returns following these messages.
Merlin Olsen stars in a two-hour season premiere from producer Michael Landon. He's a prospector posing as a priest to save an orphanage. They call him Father Murphy. Tuesday. It's a brand new season on Flamingo Road, the series that left more than 30 million viewers wanting more. Tuesday, the dramatic answer. Is it accident or murder? Flamingo Road.
Win $300,000 or the trip of your dreams in McDonald's $15 million You Deserve a Break Today game.
Who makes a natural vitamin E that is 36% more potent than synthetics? Hmm? Why Naturite? Naturally. Hmm.
If you're having your share of ups and downs, remember Winston Tire Stores fix punctures, because Sam would never leave you flat.
Demands by convicts holding hostages near Philadelphia at 11 tonight.
Halloween continues starring Donald Pleasance and Jamie Lee Curtis.
Closing up, lady.
But I can't decide which Lysol spray to buy. There's regular scent and scent 2 in the blue can.
I know, lady.
Both Lysol sprays kill germs on surfaces.
Sure do.
And both Lysol sprays get rid of household smells.
Yes, ma'am.
So the only difference is the scent.
Right.
I need more time.
Oh, lady, take one for the kitchen, one for the bathroom.
Good idea. But which one for the kitchen?
Lysol disinfectant spray. Take your pick or take them both.
Hey, that looked rough.
Yeah, but I like to finish what I start.
Shaving every day is rough, too, so I use Skin Bracer. I know I haven't finished shaving until I do. It's not cologne. It's skincare that feels good. Smooths and cools my skin. Tightens pores. That's the tingle. You haven't finished shaving till you've used Skin Bracer.
You smell great.
Thanks. I needed that.
Skin Bracer takes care of men who take care of their skin. Skin Bracer Aftershave.
By Menin.
I always use a skin lotion. Sometimes I want it to soften my skin, and sometimes I need it to relieve dryness, but I don't want it to feel greasy. I used to think all that was too much to ask, until I tried new Soft Sense. Soft Sense is the new skin lotion that's made with oil-free softeners that don't leave me feeling greasy. With Soft Sense, all I feel is soft. Now that's a skin lotion that makes sense.
New Soft Sense. All you feel is soft.
You're on your way? Oh, fine. Helen, they're coming to show the house, and this no-wax floor looks terrible. We better damp mop it.
I'll do better than that. I'll damp mop with new Step Saver.
Beautiful no-wax floors are as easy as damp mopping with new Step Saver. Its exclusive new formula cleans and shines without buildup, all in one easy step.
Oh, I love the kitchen.
New floor?
No, new Step Saver.
New formula Step Saver, the easy way to beautiful no-wax floors.
NBC's Movie of the Week returns following these messages.
Tonight.
Hello, boys and girls. Why is he infiltrated SCTV?
That's just the kind of guy I am.
It's SCTV Comedy Network with Natalie Cole after the Tonight Show.
This is NBC News Update, sponsored by Ideal Toys. Here is Bob Jameson.
Good evening. After raising its price yesterday, Saudi Arabia announced today it would cut its oil production. That probably means the world oil glut will end by spring with higher gasoline prices to follow in the U.S. Treasury Secretary Donald Regan today gave the administration's first official acknowledgement that it probably won't balance the budget by 1984, as promised. The President and Mrs. Reagan got clean bills of health today after an overnight stay at Bethesda Naval Hospital for their annual checkups. Doctors said the President is fully recovered from last spring's assassination attempt. And in Sweden, while the Soviet sub is still stuck near a top-secret naval base, there is now an agreement for the Russian captain to be questioned by Swedish authorities. I'm Bob Jameson in New York. More news later on this NBC station.
I got it.
I don't got it.
The missing link puzzle. The only thing really missing is the solution from Ideal.
Mark C. Bloom is here to talk money. Big money. Now through November 14th, Bloom and Uniroyal will cut you in for a $50 rebate when you buy any four Uniroyal steel-belted radios from Bloom. Or get $22.50 when you buy three tires. Or $15 when you buy two. Bloom's Uniroyal Rebate Blitz. Just between you and Bloom. Got that?
Now there's something new in our tacos. Hot, tasty chicken in a zesty sauce. It's perfect with the fresh ingredients in our mouth-watering tacos or your other favorites. Chicken at Del Taco. It's hot stuff.
Del Taco's hot stuff, but just can't get enough. So I'm back in Del Taco again. Hot stuff.
6:30 tomorrow, Kenny Rogers, Brooke Shields on Entertainment This Week.
What happens when former Beatle George Harrison brings together John Cleese, Sean Connery, Shelley Duvall, Katherine Hellman, Michael Palin, six little people, one little boy, two living gargoyles, a giant, an ogre, Napoleon, Robin Hood, a supreme being, an incarnation of evil, 12 cowboys, six flying cowheads, and a device for tripping through time? Answer, Time Bandits, rated PG.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
The fantasy begins Friday, November 6th at a theater near you, rated PG.
My little goblins will be out long after dark, so I depend on Duracell batteries to light their way, because Duracell lasts longer.
Tests prove after just a few hours of continuous use, regular carbon batteries wear out. But you can get up to five times more use from Duracell batteries.
That's why I trust my kids' safety at night to Duracell.
Duracell. The copper top battery. No regular battery looks like it.
We have! Or lasts like it.
A phenomenon that's puzzled me is why some people settle for the ordinary when they could have the extraordinary. Perhaps its cause is simply a lack of knowledge. Fortunately, I've never had that problem. So choosing a home videotape recorder was relatively easy. I chose the Sony Betamax, for when I observed how it performed so many complex technological functions with such ease and simplicity, I no longer saw a machine. I saw genius.
The genius of Betamax, only from Sony.
The secret of the Colombian coffee bean was passed from the grandfather of Juan Valdez to the father of Juan Valdez, and then to Juan. For in Colombia, it is an art to pick the coffee bean at the moment of perfect ripeness. It is an art that is passed from generation to generation to generation. It is no accident that Colombian coffee is the richest coffee in the world. It is a national heritage.
Powerhouse Johnny Bump City Bumpus steps into the ring against defending champion Willie Rodriguez for the USBA Junior Welterweight Championship Saturday on NBC Sports World.
Trick or treat with Barbara Mandrell and the Mandrell Sisters, and it's a Halloween Nashville Palace with the Oak Ridge Boys, the Dallas Cowboy Cheerleaders, and more, followed by Bits and Bones Saturday.
I'm Eddie Murphy.
I'm Donald Pleasant.
We have nothing in common whatsoever.
Except that we'll be spending Halloween together on Saturday night live.
Join us if you dare.
Cool it, man.
There are times when life seems oh so cold, but there's always time to warm your heart. A silhouette time, travel on words of love. It's your own special time. So sit back and relax with Silhouette Romance.
Each month there are six new Silhouette romances, and now for teenagers, new first love from Silhouette.
Silhouette Romance.
Hot. Hair that's shiny hot. That's the look you get with Alberto VO5 Hot Oil Treatment. Hair that's shimmering, soft, and sexy hot. VO5's professional formula is different. It's heat activated to professionally restore healthy texture, manageability, and shine, even to damaged hair. Heat activates VO5's conditioners to penetrate hair more thoroughly. VO5 Hot Oil Treatment. You add the heat, we do the rest.
Oh, these freckles. Is there anything that'll help fade them?
Porcelana, the medicated fade cream.
Lately, I've had these awful-looking brown patches. What can I do about them?
Try Porcelana, the fade cream.
They call these age spots. I call them terrible. But what's a woman to do?
In just 6 weeks, many women are delighted as Porcelana goes below the skin surface, starts to fade age spots, freckles, and brown patches associated with childbearing years. Porcelana, when results count.
See this ugly yellow stain? That's what comes from cigar or cigarette smoke. Just think what smoking a pack a day, every day, could do to your teeth. But look, here's Topol, the smoker's tooth polish that helps remove all kinds of superficial tobacco stains. Topol starts to work immediately to clean your teeth and to help remove these stains. Just use Topol week after week and watch your teeth get brighter and brighter.
Topol, the smoker's tooth polish, regular or fluoride in 3-ounce and 7-ounce economy size.
NBC's Movie of the Week returns following these messages.
Linda Carter in a world premiere movie, Born to be Sold.
There's a whole network out there, baby importers.
She risks her life to save the babies that are born to be sold Monday.
This is a KNBC News update with John Schubeck.
Thank you. Coming up at 11 tonight in the news, Saudi Arabia is cutting oil production by 1 million barrels a day to eliminate the world oil glut. Parents in Covina met tonight to decide on a course of action because the state's trying to close down their daycare center. In Pennsylvania, four prisoners are holding 38 people hostage. They've made their demands, and officials think those demands can be met. And the Lakers open their season tonight against Houston. We'll have the stories at 11.
You can get the Carl's Jr. award-winning California roast beef sandwich plus a bag of fries and regular soft drink for just $1.99. That's an award-winning deal.
This Halloween, capture your ghosts and goblins on genuine Kodak film from Thrifty. Whether it's print, slide, or movie film, Kodak is the choice of professionals. Thrifty carries a full line of Kodak film, including C12624 exposure, C110 and C135 24 exposure in regular and high-speed print film, KR135 36 exposure slide film, and Super 8 movie film. Remember, the sharper you want your memories, the more you need Kodak film and Thrifty.
Credit union gives me much more clout.
Commercial banking has a price. It means stockholders want their slice.
But if Benny wants to get a slice, I'd rather it be me.
My credit union plan intends that I get all the dividends.
So what I like the best is that the shareholder is me.
The more it grows, the more we can make.
Gives us all a better break.
And the credit union services suit me to a T.
This is Channel 4, KNBC, Los Angeles.
Looks like it's pickup day in more ways than one. George there is using a Glad 3-ply trash bag from the number one name in trash. And Joe's using your typical bargain bag. Or was.
Give me strength.
Try Glad 3-ply. They're reinforced. In fact, Glad 3-ply resists punctures past the average point where most bargain bags fail. It's the strongest regular trash bag we've ever made.
It is stronger.
Yes, we're number one. We're tough, and we're glad.
Only When I Laugh.
Holly!
It's the best Neil Simon since The Goodbye Girl. It's about kids acting like grown-ups.
I think those two boys are following us.
And grown-ups being treated like kids.
I'm Holly Hines, and this is my sister. I'm a freshman.
I'm a senior.
Yeah, I thought you were the older one.
Neil Simon's Only When I Laugh.
Are you worried? Only When I Laugh.
Only When I Laugh, rated R. Now playing at a theater near you.
Working hands of America, let the healing begin.
Working hands, working hands, roughing up your skin. Vaseline Intensive Care lets the healing begin.
Vaseline Intensive Care Lotion helps heal roughness, dryness.
Helps heal tightness, flaking.
Let's the healing begin in seconds.
Yeah, Vaseline Intensive Care lets the healing begin.
When is a coffee maker good enough to be a Mr. Coffee? When it has a patented system to instantly heat water to the exact temperature. When it precisely controls the time for perfect brewing. When it has an exclusive coffee saver to stop waste, save money. When it has genuine Mr. Coffee filters, the right density for perfect flavor. That's when you're good enough to be a Mr. Coffee.
Ready for real coffee flavor? Move up to Mr. Coffee.
Sunday on Chips, a boy with mystical powers puts a hex on Ponch.
Then, based on a true story, a controversial world premiere starring Jamie Lee Curtis.
I'm not posing nude.
A small-town girl whose career was manipulated by her husband.
She's my property.
At age 20, she became the 1980 Playmate of the Year and one man's obsession.
He loves me so much. He never hurt me.
Death of a Centerfold, the Dorothy Stratton story. A world premiere movie following Chips, Sunday on NBC.
Way to go, guys. I'm Bobby Hull. I played it rough for 23 years with the big guys. I used Absorbine Junior then for my sore aching muscles, and believe me, I still do.
Absorbine Junior really loosens up stiff, hurting muscles. Just rub Absorbine Junior in. That warmth soaks right down to help relieve those sore aching muscles. Get yourself some Absorbine Junior. I call it the sore muscle medicine.
From the people who brought you Halloween, more of the night he came home. Halloween 2.
There was nothing within him, neither conscience nor reason, that wasn't even remotely human.
Don't miss the all-new Halloween 2. More of the night he came home. Halloween 2, rated R. The horror continues. Now playing at a theater near you.
Get the cat. Now the cat runs longer than ever before.
The cat. This new improved general-purpose battery from EverReady is improved to run longer than ever.
But the cat's low price like it was before.
Same low prices. This economy 4-pack still costs less than 2 alkaline batteries. A longer-running cat, and it still saves you money.
Save with the longer-running cat.
Wow, latex works magic. Introducing the unexpected underwires. The newest of all can be beautiful bras. Playtex works magic with an underwire bra unexpectedly lavish and lacy, with an underwire bra unexpectedly pretty as it plunges. For that fantastic, fabulous, fashionable look, the newest of all can be beautiful bras from Playtex. Wow, the unexpected underwires.
Later on The Tonight Show, starring Johnny Carson, Johnny welcomes singer Sheena Easton and Michael Landon. Then Natalie Cole is musical guest on SCTV Comedy Network. Tomorrow night, Barbara Mandrell and the Mandrell Sisters trick or treat with Gladys Knight. Then it's a Halloween Nashville Palace with the Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders, followed by Fits and Bones, all on NBC.